responsible in accordance with the Constitution and the law, with honour, dignity, courage and integrity. I serve in the SANDF with loyalty and pride as a citizen who will not advance or harm the interests of any political party or organisation. I accept personal responsibility for my actions. I will obey all rules and carry out my mission with courage and assist my comrades in full fairly and respect their rights and dignity and patiently and completely.
Probably had a hand in the training of every torpedo recovery and pressure filing training. She has also hosted support to the Strikecraft Squadron by ourselves and re-established a great trust in our fine ship. This is a beautiful ship and will always be with a very strong...
memorable day in the history of the South African Navy, and SAS FLEUR finally recognized.